As the tribe stared up at the boy after being defeated, they saw, by some strange, strong magic, the boy start to change. Thick fur covered his body. His ears became like black buttons and his nose black and shiny. He had, in fact, turned into the first koala. From that time on, all koalas lived in gum trees. If they became thirsty, they ate a few leaves instead of going down to look for water, much like that naughty boy.